first and 10. Here's Richardson. It hangs up a bit too much. It's intercepted. And the Jaguars are going to have it at their own 32-yard line.
You know, like, anytime a team can go nickel or dime and come off the field with an interception, I just am constantly reminded of the importance of defensive back depth when you're building an NFL roster. I mean, think back. This is not the old NFL base 3-4, base 4.
Zone read. It's a give to Taylor.
Here we go.
Richardson to throw here on first and 10. Throw here is complete. It's Richardson.